What's up, y'all? So I know it's like 100 degrees outside still, but for some reason I'm in the mood for some soup. So it was a couple months ago I found these books at Dollar Tree. So I'm gonna use one of these recipes as a guide. Black bean soup. I like to use recipes to let me know how much ingredients I need to use, but I don't always follow them 100%. The vodka dew oil. Thank you. corn to this. It'll be good. It's colorful. That's empty. Probably should need a bigger crock pan. What's up? So back in 2006, I was out in California taking a cooking class. And so there was a day I decided to make some spicy black bean soup. And so for some reason, I could not find any jalapenos to put in the soup to make it spicy. So anyway, I decided to add a couple dashes of hot sauce. And so there was a time that the chef came through to test everybody's dishes. And so then, you know, he tasted my soup. So then he was like, "How did you get it hot without any peppers?" And I was like, I just did a magic trick. You know, it's just magic. You know, not that hard. So anyway, he was thoroughly impressed, apparently, that, you know, I got that hot without peppers. So anyway, that was my first time making black bean soup too. So anyways, have a good day.